probably should have done like a randomizer with this so I could get like all sorts of different unique things at the very beginning just to goof around with, but. I don't want a Rattata, but. I want to get Pidgey. I'm assuming, and like, I could very well be wrong, but the, I'm assuming it's going to be very similar to like Pokemon Fire Red Leaf Green of what spawns in the grass. Let's heal up real quick. Can I buy more Pokeballs at the first one? Or do I have to wait until I get to the second one? That I don't really remember off the top of my head. Two more encounters in this area before moving to the next one to see if we can get something other than the rats. Well, this game hates me. That's fine. The forest normally has some nice, interesting things. Mostly bugs, but I think you can sometimes get a Pikachu in there. Wait, there's something in the trash can. Oh. No, thank you. Mushrooms? The grass here is so cool looking. Look at the spider web. Weedle. Weedle turns into Beedrill. I like Weedle. I can get Pokeballs at the Pokemart. We'll call you Stingo. Spinarak! like those little guys too. They're cute. My team's gonna only be bug and grass type by the next city, isn't it? Scooter. Do you use a DNA splicer every time you splice one? So, otherwise it would be in the key items. That's reassuring to know that I have. I wonder where I could possibly get stuck. Stinger, you need some XP med here. Why is it kind of cute? Stingles XP then. You're already faster than I am. Why didn't you do that? can't single after him. It's nice. It really feels like the only thing I'm encountering is, like, Lita. Okay. Just had a complaint, I guess. Thankfully, my frames haven't been, like, super bad. Coin. I think I'm gonna try to get my Pokemon to around, like, 10. Poliwag! You are getting on my team. Thank you. Perfect. Maybe the hypnosis will come in handy. Booty. I go heal my Pokemon because they're sleeping, which is what I want to do.